lived with red tides since I've been here in 74. I'm trying to figure out why the politicians aren't making it more of a priority. Some way it's part of nature, but it's, I think, something we can solve.